The vocals at the end were a lot of the same things we talked before, yet still delivered very, very well. I love the way he has very strong distortion as he exits, as he descends from his screams. Very even airflow, lots of great activation. Love the little slam dancey parts we saw. I don't know if they still call it slam dancing. I don't know.